Have you recently updated your Chromebook to the latest version of ChromeOS? Then your device should be even better, no? What? It is not? Is the device slower and getting warmer? Running out of the battery much faster? Isn't this incredibly frustrating? Without any apps or windows open, the Chromebook should be sitting idle. But instead, CPU usage is between 50 to 60%, CPU clock speed getting high. Temperature is rising and high power current is eating battery like crazy. One of the reasons of this high CPU usage is a process called system_server, which is known ChromeOS bug. This process inside ChromeOS is related to Android subsystem and Google's Play Store with Android apps. To fix this issue, go to ChromeOS settings, then find and click on Google Play Store inside apps section. Then, before you click on remove Google Play Store, back up your Android apps if needed. It will remove all Android apps, but you can reinstall these later. Once Google Play Store and Android apps are gone, reboot. You can enable Android apps again by turning on the Google Play Store. This will take a minute or so. Once the Google Play Store is up and running again, you can reinstall your favorite Android apps. The result of this fix should be nominal CPU usage with much lower clock speed, lower temperature, and much reasonable power consumption. Finally, back to longer battery life.